Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to review Jockey mask. So let's get started. So Jockey mask comes in this kind of plastic packages. One package consists of two masks of the same color and the same size. This three-layered mask is engineered with seven-layered filtration system for your protection. It ensures a greater than 95% bacterial and particulate filtration. It's washable and reusable. Soft and adjustable elastic ear loops for your comfort. Adjustable nose clip. Usage and maintenance of the mask. Masks are for individual use and not to be shared. Discard after 30 washes, and it is advisable not to wear the mask continuously for extended hours. And this mask is reusable. Gently hand wash the mask in warm water with mild detergent after the use. Line dry the mask in shade after use. And also, masks are effective when used in combination with hand sanitization. Wash or sanitize hands before and after the use. And this mask is not for medical use. So here the instructions are given, like how to wear the mask. Hold the elastic ear loops and face the inside of the mask so that the nose clip rests on your nose. Extend the loops over your ears to cover your nose, mouth and chin with the mask. Adjust the length of the ear loop for a comfortable fit. Adjust the mask using the nose clip to ensure a perfect snug fit on your face. Do not touch the front side of the mask. Use the elastic ear loops to remove the mask. Even though this mask comes with adjustable nose clip, I always find it comfortable wearing it upside down. It looks cool and also at the same time it's comfortable. This mask is available in two sizes, medium and large. You can buy it accordingly. So during this COVID pandemic period, this is one of the most comfortable masks available in Indian market. It consists of adjustable ear loops. That is one of the most important advantage of this mask. This mask is available online and offline. You can buy this from Jockey official website online. So thank you for watching my video. Until next video, bye bye.